Hello children, this is Mansa. Now I am going to teach the subject English. In English, one and many. See here, I have one ball in this hand, three balls in another hand. See children, more than one ball, we call many balls. More than one ball, we call many balls. Okay children, ball, balls. Ball, balls. Apple, apples. Once again, apple, apples. Bottle, bottles. Bottle, bottles. See children, you understand the one and many topic. Now I am going to show one video.